I'm Karen Phipps, and I'm a ninth grade English teacher at Gilmer High School.
Okay. Who's your favorite poet?
My favorite poet is Robert Frost.
Okay. What's your favorite kind of poetry?
My favorite kind of poetry is narrative poetry, because it always tells a good story.
What's your favorite poem?
My favorite poem is Trees by Joyce Kilmer.
Do you enjoy being a sponsor of this club?
I do. It's a very small club, but I do enjoy it.
What led you to be a poetry teacher?
I love that with poetry, a writer can express themselves in a very short document and really capture a moment and share that with the reader.
What's your favorite part about your club?
The favorite part about my club is that I get to spend time looking at other students' poetry and allowing them to have that moment to share it with me.